I have been a teacher for the last more than 40 years. But today I was reminded yet again that learning is a lifelong activity. This video was made by me, Aisha Heble, under the guidance of my student, Marwa Alnabi, a case of the student teaching the teacher.